Hello. Absolute mayhem! Boys, we literally just got here. Early morning wheelies. I left my muffin inside the truck too, it's gonna melt. On the ferry, we're hitting the first place, and it is loaded. Ready?
Oh, we're strong ready, baby. My boy's out.
Let's go, boys. Okay, what are they gonna do? Cops rolled up at the gas station upstairs. We were doing wheelies. Said he's sending motorcycle cops over here too. So we just rolled out. Crew, boys, we got a big crew out here and we're mobbing. New learns and learning new tricks. Well, we're doing 40 on a ride out. That's how it's done, boys. You get that hype up. Go, Paul, with the one-hander. Ah! RJ got that new learn, he said. All right. Really? Gotta get the knee knocker down this crazy view. Food spot. I'm hungry.
Where we start at?
Oh, we started right here.
No, we started here. Linwood.
Oh, yeah, we started. Came down here. Took the ferry.
Okay, and then come back up. All right.
Got no fuel?
Came over here,
Oh yeah.
We're gonna drive down. I don't know what route. And then, hey, Steve, when we get here, what's on? When we get here?
One wheel.
One wheel?
One wheel.
Pull the free bug up at 40. On it with that stand up down there right now. Front of the pack is absolutely mobbing. Yeah, steep coasters. Hello. Boys had to get fueled up. We were so close to running out of gas just now. It was actually pretty crazy. So, we're back. He's got cords hanging out from underneath his bike. Fucking mobbing, dude.
Where's RJ at?
He's probably doing a wheelie right now. Oh! I hit that bottom bump. That was sketch. Boys, I'm really thinking we gotta move to Washington. Ridiculous, bro.
We outside.
We outside.
7 days in a row.
Literally. It's hot. Top it up! Okay. Dude's killing it. RJ over here. Yes, sir. Scrape that fender. Get that fender. Like that, the left hand.
Oh,
it's
Portland niggas is goofy. Because in Vegas, this shit would never fly. You'll never see me wearing those shits back home. What the? My grandpa got more drip than my grandpa 63 wearing Vans or fucking Nikes and shit.
Two. One.
Oh! Oh.
All the wheelies all day, so I can't.
All right, boys, time to load up on the ferry. Hello. Hello. Back to the ferry, boys. Boys, we made it back to Seattle, boys. We made the island trip. We almost ran out of gas. We were so close. We were on an empty tank. We had to pull over to the last gas station. Absolute mayhem! Look at this work over here filming it, bro. All the other ones hate us. This is over here filming it. We're so ignorant right now, and I have literally all my GoPro batteries are dead. I'm on the last one. We're gonna see what happens out here in Seattle. Straight to the line.
It's these cheap ones here. I'm gonna fix it right now. I'm gonna do it right. Oh my god, dude. The Zuma was literally about to fall off. Well, we're about 7 hours still from home. Or, yeah. No. Yeah, Chief.
Great trip. Don't regret it at all.
Shout out to Steve. If you know yeah, Steve, you know Steve. Guy. Shout out to Steve. Shout out to the Skylers. Shout out to Bronny. It was a good time. It was great. Shout out to Ed. Can't forget Ed. Yeah. Paul. It was a good time.
Yeah, shout out to all the boys. Literally about to go back to reality. It don't even seem right.
So worth it.
So worth it.
So worth it.
Dude, this looks crazy out here right now.